taken care of.
Hey man, state your business here. What's up? Okay, you need to pay attention to me, mister.
I'll hold it right there.
Security guy, you don't fool me!
Now I just need to start shooting.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
What?
It's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a mock 3 and all that. I don't care.
You're not watching my video anymore.
Pick the box and get it done.
Might have a possible disturbance. Keep posted.
What? This? I don't know. Probably only one from you. So, what is it from you? Sec, someone's calling me. It's probably my mom. Hello? How do you know? No. No, I won't spend the night. Yeah. Okay, I'll have to tell them, but he still has to come. His mom may come back too. I don't know. Okay, she said that's fine for a couple hours. Yeah. Watch my video.
Better go check that out. Mm-hmm. Let's not take any chances. What? Nothing here. Something's off here in my sector. Stand by while I investigate.
I got a new suit on. And I killed two people. Yeah. I'm a Air Force soldier. On what? On what? In real life? You have to try to figure it out?
Huh? Got a noise here. Stand by.
Oh, one of those things. Have you figured it out yet? Hello? Fuck you. Some random number just called me. Yes. Dying, what? saved my game. What was that? Oh, yeah. Thought that was like glass or something.
What?
Check it out.
I'm on it.
Oh, what? What the heck? Drag him the right way. Wait, what are you playing?
What the?
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Oh, he ran over a shoe. That kind of shoe. Thought you were like playing a game and you ran over someone's shoe. I can hear something. Run over that metal thing, I dare. Run over that metal thing, I dare you. The metal thing. The thing that you have to solve, the metal we need. No, run it over with your hoverboard. Oh my god. Okay, don't do that. No.
Possible intruder.
The $1 one? Or the 1 cent? Oh, yeah. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah. Nope, still no. Dragging a person all across the map because I can't find one of them boxes. That one's full. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Someone came up to our door and knocked on. No, it was the UPS. They were dropping off some stuff. Oh, one is soaking wet, and the other one is dry. For some reason. I'm serious. You close your mouth, you cow. That's what my dad calls me when I eat with my mouth open, a cow, because that's how cows eat.
The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
What?
If that was the plan.
Then Knight pulls a fast one.
Why? No. I don't know the song. Why the heck would I do that? Shut your mouth.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer?
Shut your mouth. Yeah.
That's what years of special KGB training in Siberia will do to you. They say he hunts tigers with bow and arrow.
Come on.
Holy crap, this bathroom is big. This bathroom has double toilets. Oh my god. Oh, hi, whoever joined. If it's you, Dominic, hi. Ooh. Huh.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
They might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides,
tell.
Travel route or something.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay here, okay? Friendly advice.
All right,
I hear you.
Well, duh, because it doesn't say it.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
My name is Mark. There you go. Now you know me.
CIA is hot in his heels, and his hands don't even shake.
Yeah.
Some kind of psychopath.
I think it calms him down. Jasper Knight.
Carry on.
Good thinking, Initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
Eddie's recruit.
So the Soviet ambassador. He was one of Janice's people.
Man of peace, voice of reason. Quintessential good Russian.
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
Maybe this will shut him up.
Break cover and assassin. Does it in the middle of a crowded party. Poison coated chest piece.
Doesn't strike me. That's kind of fine.
Knight.
Hello, whoever else joined. It doesn't say it on the chat, okay? Wait, my mom's
Molly.
Calling me.
Molly!
Hello? Hi. The UPS guy just came here. He dropped off two boxes. One was soaking wet, one was dry. Yeah. Why do I talk to him right now? Oh, I don't know. Oh, I don't... Wait, what? What? I'm talking to him right now. I'm putting my on my mic.
He will see things my way. Now, give me a moment.
Well, they don't know yet.
I need to learn this plan by heart.
Look alive, soldier. That's okay.
Do you ride the bus in the morning? Yeah. Yeah, he does. Okay. Bye-bye. So I guess that's a no until you know if you're, if I can come over. I don't know. Maybe if I was gonna ride, spend the night over there and ride the bus, I don't know. Pick up the brick. Light. That's like lateness. Come on in the bathroom. Dude, wait, no. I'll be right back. Hello, I'm Breck. Yeah, I'm Black.
Shot of vodka night? After all, you're one of us now.
Shh. I'm thinking.
Suit yourself.
Please, sir, behave in an orderly fashion.
Sorry, sir. Oh. I'm talking to this guy. As I do in an orderly fashion, sir.
Travel jitters night? After this, I'll only travel by bicycling.
You look like you've done something you should, am I right? Anyone know this man? What's his problem? Hold it! This is the stupidest thing.
Oh, coin. I don't what the heck, needle dick? Wow, I guess he has a needle dick. Oh god, he's a bitch. Yeah. Why, what's wrong? I know. I don't know. Okay, there's something wrong with that guy in there. He's like, needle dick. He must be jogging.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Lead the way.
Come on, bro. It's every day, bro. Come on. I'm talking to the guy that I'm trying to kill. Yes.
Good job, Initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
Thank you. I'll take it from here. Hey, watch. Oh, sorry. I didn't see it was you, sir.
Now I just need to hide him and then find the exit. The guy is hidden. I'm a janitor. I'm cleaning my bodies up. Hi, Mom.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Did you get your homework done?
No.
Well, get it done, Mark. What if you do go over there?
Lieutenant Colonel.
Mom. on this mission, I'm almost done. Okay, how the heck do I get down? Seriously, how the heck do I get down? We're waiting for your response.
Yet, comrade.
If we can come over.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Oh, yeah.
I hope you know what you just did.
Trophy.
The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world.
What?
Disappear. Stay on your own and on the
I
move.
I don't know, they just
when
left.
We need you, we will
they
contact didn't. You.
And so this.
Yeah, they
he
knocked down
hand,
the door. I went up
and
to
he lost.
He said his
cannot
mom
touch us
home.
Now.
I said no, so I just
still,
walked
I can't
back
believe
to
we beat him at his own
thingy.
Game.
If you know your enemy.
What?
Quite right.
What?
I should tell you. The trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right.
How long is your crowd?
Agent 47.
Are you still watching my video?
Consequences. I've felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Well, that's gonna be the end of this video, guys. I have to go to my friend's house, maybe. So, I'm gonna leave this video here. Bye.